it, watch it drop into the water. A little scoop of plastic makes some coffee grounds and mud, and then she stirred a new tail that her grandmother had watered. Oh.
You guys want to know we're giving away tonight? In honor of Valentine's Day, this is pretty much the first date of the play to the Northeast for the last couple weeks. And starting tonight, we're heading down south and then doing the national tour. So we decided in honor of this tour, we would get rid of our old traveling vehicle and buy a new van. Something that we've deserved for a long time. So we bought a new van. So now we're stuck with this old Plymouth Voyager that we used to travel around in. We got both vehicles here tonight. We don't know what to do with it. So we decided we'd give it away.
It's two-tone, brown and tan. It's right out front.
It's parked right out front. So we're going to let you guys.
When we give away tonight, I have the keys. I'll give the keys to somebody. I have the title. Everything.
You guys get the car. Somebody's going to get the car. So.
I got to warn you.
I'm not trying to take gift to
you. Maybe someone's going to have to put a little work into it. Or, you can just take it four-wheeling. It's great.
So during the intermission, you can go out and look at it. That's the tan Voyager.
It's done us good.
You guys want anything else,
the garden, and I'll wail. The soap in the bank, and I cast out the ash. Then got my tunic and dash with my sack. Send it through the walls, through the girl and please. To the women and trees, the reason I see. And I capture the trees and fall to his knees. Send it to his cohort, just sleep in the tree.
So, yeah.
a thin veil of clouds keeps the stars out of sight. I can smell the colors outside on my lawn. Moist, green, organic, that my feet tread upon. And the black oleander surrounded by blue. So overwhelmed by olfactory hues. Take away longhorn. Thank you.
keys.
Thank you.
not long now until the car giveaway.
Thank you.
tried yesterday to get away and hitchhiked to the beach. I saw Satan on the beach trying to catch a ray. He wasn't quite the speed of light and the squirming coil, it got away.
Sash to shine through, I like to